he's looking at me. He's looking at you. Oh, he's looking at you guys.
Chalky.
Hey guys, this morning me and I woke up and we like tweeted about having a bird in our room. We're like, oh my god, what the hell's that bird? And I was in bed and I was like, oh my god, and it's a bird in my room. And I thought I was like in my dream, because I thought I was having a dream about Joey, but I wasn't. I was having a dream about this bird. And here he is. I caught him and he's so close to my face that he could poke me, but he's actually really, really cool. He's a wild bird, and if you haven't,
and we call him Chocolate because he's brown.
He's actually like a little pet because he's like a bird off road.
He says that like we need our bird Joey, and now we have this cool bird. What do we call him? We call him Chocolate. We call him Coco.
We'll call him Coco. Oh no, just call him Chocolate. He's Chocolate. We'll call him Chocolate because
no, you check anyone to eat. He's brown. But you know, because like a pet, because really like you always call your dogs like Last E.
Then we call him
our man needs. We need to call it Chalky.
Yes, oh, that's such a good name. Chalky.
Chalky, okay. Joey, just like Joey.
I'm actually saying, okay, we should put a tag on Chalky and let him go. Someone can catch him.
But let's put the let go of our bird.
Oh my god, we've done everything, okay?
So, Chalky brushing his teeth.
Chalky in our bedroom. Chalky going to the toilet. Chalky going out the window. Chalky doing everything. Okay, do you wanna let him go? It's a weird. It's a real bird, guys.
And he's so relaxed.
Oh, he's so nice.
I'm like, serious, guys. I think we found a new pet. He's not going anywhere.
Or do we let him go? Because it'll be like, probably going to come and like,
let go of the bird.
Okay, we actually have to go with the bird. Okay, we really explained the bird. And we have a pet bird called George for like 10 years.
Okay.
I know, okay. So cool. Okay, guys. You've seen the bird. Okay, let's look at Chalky.
Stop, guys. We look at Chalky having a shower. Chalky having a shower.
Wait.
Driving on the highway to heaven.
Chalky, what else can Chalky do?
Chalky looking at himself in the mirror. Check this out. Chalky.
It's you, Chalky.
He's looking at himself.
What could Chalky do? Chalky wants to make some toast.
Here's Chalky making some toast. Now Chalky's waiting for some toast. Chalky made some toast.
Okay, what else could Chalky do?
Chalky reading a magazine.
Look, guys. Chalky in his first high top. There you go, Chalky. That's your high top.
That's your house.
That she's so cool, okay, because like we wear high tops the whole time and we wear Converse, and that's his first high top that he can sleep in. She's so cool at her, and he's a live bird. Look, he's looking at me. He's looking at you. Oh, he's looking at you guys.
Chalky.
Oh my god. Oh my god, you let him go.
The bird is on the ground.
Go look for him at her.
Chalky. Chalky is trying to get escape. But we let Chalky go. Never. Chalky in the blind. We got Chalky drinking from a glass of water. What will Chalky do next? Find out next time.
Chalky using toilet paper to wipe his bum because he went to the toilet.
I just got him. I got him in. Okay, Chalky.
Okay.
Chalky reading a magazine. Oh my god, Chalky.
Chalky reading his first magazine with Edward.
Chalky's flying like a plane.
He's actually such a cool bird. We just found him, okay? If you guys haven't noticed, as we say again, his name's Chalky. We woke this morning, he was in our bedroom, and we're gonna let him go, and you guys can see the whole experience right here.
Okay,
right,
I'm gonna let him go now, okay? Can we just check up the experience?
Okay, let's let him go. Look, I'm gonna let him go right now. Here we go.
I can't get the window open.
Okay,
letting go. Hold up. We have to have him go. Okay, guys, we woke up this morning. We heard noises in our bedroom. We're like, oh my God, what was that? And we woke up this morning and we had him. Look, his name's Chalky, okay? And we play with him.
Hey, little man.
We've had him making a toaster. We've had him hold a magazine. We gave him his first hard top. But you know what? I think it's time to let him go, Edward. I think you should
let Joe go. It's time to let Chalky go.
Chalky go.
Look, guys.
Let's see the whole experience. Get a camera shot.
Go.
Bye, Chalky.
Bye, Chalky.
Oh, God, he's gone. There he goes. He's gone.
It's a Chalky.
Oh, God, he's gone. Where's he gone?
He left us.
Where's he gone?
He's gone to play with the other bird.
Oh, God, he's gone to play with the bird. He's gone to, in that bush. Oh, what if Chalky gets hurt?
I hope he's okay.
Oh, there's all those other birds looking at him.
What are they going to say about his Jedward quiff?
Oh my God, there's
three. What, the other birds be jealous of
no,
me?
No, there's three birds over there looking at him, I think they're...
Oh my God, we found the Chalky is now on top of an aerial.
So we can't zoom in that far.
Over there, he's on an aerial talking to other birds, communicating.